It's much easier though for people to fix.
Results of the Class 18 Champion Crossbred Bitch, the Live Oak Trophy presented by Marty Woods himself. Reserve is Charmer.
Woohoo!
And the champion is Delta, Trumbull North Yard.
Let's see your ribbon.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Marty's already said that's been an enormously pleasurable day. We've actually got on extremely well. And I think this dog is a very, very worthy champion. I will tell a slight anecdote that Marty quite rightly points out. Movement is everything, and if a hound can't move, then it doesn't win a championship. But I can remember a long time ago at Peterborough, we had an extremely nice pit at the Beaufort, but got pipped in the unentered championship. And one of the judges came up to me afterwards and said, if that bitch had moved a bit better, she'd have won the championship. And I said, well, that's fine. We went cub hunting about a month later. Fox came out of a very small cover in the middle of Babington Park. All the hounds came out together and this unentered bitch pulled away from the rest and caught it. I remember turning round to the whipper in and saying, funny she couldn't move at Peterborough, wasn't it? But I don't think there was a single time today that we disagreed with the judging. And it doesn't matter if you disagreed or not, because we made the decision.
Thank you.
Thank you for allowing me to be an apprentice with these two esteemed judges.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And Marty, thank you very much. It's a wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I think we're going up to the clubhouse in a minute, so you don't need to make all of your speeches right now.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Hell, I'm out of time.
Limit. Yeah. Okay. Let's try.
Okay, we need to turn.
the dog, so we're not getting his butt. No.
He keeps his tail.
Yes. He's got to get out there.
Yeah, Laura, you show him. Ross, where are you going?
Not Laura.
Large day.
I'm in charge of every single
one. Yeah, yeah. And, yeah, the weather now.
Well done. Who's a good boy?
Thank you.